Start recording. Hey, hey, everybody. It is Halloween. This is the, it's Halloween. It's Halloween in the year 2016. This is an age where we are haunted not only by the ghosts of our dead, but haunted by the ghosts of old technologies that we have disposed of that, you know, that haunt us to this day. Old calculators, old calculator watches, VCRs. I know you guys don't realize this, but you are, every time you experience, hey! Every time you experience some sort of glitch on your computer, that's because a ghost of some long abandoned machine has flown through it, you know, trying to fuck with you. So I'm just letting you know that that's the reality of things. No, all right. Good to see everybody. I love you all. Let's we're gonna do a sing along. That's which we do the start of every show. I guess we're gonna do this one. Hold on. There we go. So this one starts with this. I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. I wanna smash it in the head. I wanna take a hammer to the fucking thing until it's dead. I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. I wish that I could somehow break into a place and smash its face. I wanna flay off all its skin and then pour salt on what remains. I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da ba da da. Fuck, 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 motherfucker. 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 Bum banum, bum banum, bum banum, bananum, bum banum, bum banum, bum banum, bananum, bum banum, bum banum, bum banum, bananum, bum banum, bum banum, bum banum, bananum. I fantasize all day about the ways that I could kill this thing. The fucking barking is incessant and is driving me insane. I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Bum ba da bum ba da bum ba da bum. Bum ba da bum ba da ba da da. Fuck, 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 motherfucker. 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 I wanna kill my neighbor's dog. 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 Fuck that dog right in the fuck hole with the fuck nuts. Yeah, that's so, but actually it worked out fine. That dog is still alive. I did not kill it and it was totally fine. It worked out totally awesome. Except for the about the 3 months where I was losing my shit. All right. So, I'm opening the floor to, requests. Again, request from the song list. I want to make sure that, that there are actually songs I can play. You can type exclamation point SL or exclamation point song list to get the song list. Unfortunately, they're either Get Set Go songs. They're either songs I wrote. They're either Get Set Go. They're either I Give Up. I know some Vermicious K tunes, and I know two covers, so I can play one of two covers. So, oh, Disappearing Dark. Yes, I can. This is a very strange segue. This is something that I would never do in a live show. I would never start with a rollicking, you know, like a sing-along, like my neighbor's dog, and then go straight to Disappearing Dark. But that's what makes this show awesome. I can feel the end, it's drawing near. It will soon be here. Oh, that much is clear. So shut the doors and turn off the lights. Let us sleep tonight. Let us huddle in the dark. Oh, my lover, you are beautiful. But that beauty comes at such a price. And I know that you'll soon disappear.
Well,
like the dark to the B minor, B flat minor, and the night. There we go. All right. That chord progression has been recovered. Thank God. It was on life support. The medics, they didn't think they were going to save it, but they did. It'll make a full recovery. I try to memorize the shape of you, keep it locked away, but I can't retain, no, I can't hold on to anything. It's been a poisoning of my memories of you. Oh, my lover, you are beautiful. But that beauty comes at such a price. And I know that you'll soon disappear. Like the dark and the night. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, oh no. I can feel the end, it's drawing near. It will soon be here. Oh, that much is clear. So shut the doors and turn off the lights. Let us sleep tonight. Let us huddle in the dark. Oh, my lover, you are beautiful. But that beauty comes at such a price. And I know that you'll soon disappear. Like the dark and the night.
Wow, yeah, that's, that one I hadn't played in a while. You know, I think it is, man. Try it out. Yes. Yeah, thank you. It's your name. It's your name as a command. I will definitely do what my heart tells my head, and then I'll follow it up with one of her locks. So hey, Powers G128, thank you so much for the follow. Let me see, what am I looking for? Lyrics for what my heart tells my head. You know what, I should definitely play I'm gonna also play. Yeah, hey. Yeah, cool, man. So, I'm gonna play both songs. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do what my heart tells my head, then I'm gonna play 100 Locks, and then I'm gonna play what my head tells my heart. So, this song is part of a two song, like a personal two song thing. Yeah, Beatle, of course. Yeah, just shoot. Yeah, send it over to me at getsetgoer@gmail.com, and I will make it up for you. So here we go. So this is what my heart tells my head. Sometimes, this is they have an ongoing conversation. My intellect and my emotional self, and this is my heart talking to my head.
You think maybe we ought to get away? You say that maybe we should make a break and head for the hills with the rifles and our canteens. You say that maybe we should disappear. You say there's just too much trouble here, there's too much to fear. Oh, there's too much that can go wrong. Don't you worry, we will work it out. There is nothing that can tear us down, and the dangers that lie ahead, we'll face them down. Don't you worry, we will work it out. There is nothing that can tear us down, and the dangers that lie ahead, we'll face them down. Let's stick around. You fret too much about everything. Sometimes you just gotta let it be and dig the ride. It's a fun ride most of the time. So take your worries and all your woes and put them down, please let them go and just do the right. It's alright most of the time. Don't you worry, we will work it out. There is nothing that can tear us down, and the dangers that lie ahead, we'll face them down. Don't you worry, we will work it out. There is nothing that can tear us down, and the dangers that lie ahead, we'll face them down. Let's stick around.
Did I see Jamie there?
I know it's difficult. I know it's hard to let things go. I know it's troublesome. But I want to let you know. Oh, I want to let you know. Yes, I want to let you know. Don't you worry, we will work it out. There is nothing that can tear us down, and the dangers that lie ahead, we'll face them down. Don't you worry, we will work it out. There is nothing that can tear us down, and the dangers that lie ahead, we'll face them down. Let's stick around.
Hey, so hey, good to see you, Risen. Awesome, man. And did I think I saw Jamie say a quick hello, but the chat ran away with her hello. But if I did, hey, good to see you, Jamie. Okay, so that's called What My Heart. That's called What My Heart Tells My Head, and then I'm gonna play What My Head Tells My Heart as soon after, just after this song. So this is
Banum, bum banum, bum banum, bum bananum, banum, bum banum, bum banum, bum bananum, banum, bum banum, bum banum, bum bananum, banum, bum banum, bum banum, bum ban. She cuts herself beneath her clothes, a secret wound that no one knows. She likes the way she hurts herself, it makes her feel like nothing else. Banum, bum banum, bum banum, bum banum. Now she never talks to anyone. She hides away, abhors the sun. She keeps her heart within a box, protected with 100 locks. It's true. Ooh, it's true. She walks nude throughout her room. She bears the scars of countless wounds. They multiply upon her flesh. Some are old and others fresh. It's true. The night, the starless and the moonless night, when all of the lights are gone and only darkness shines. She loves the night when only the darkness shines. She loves the night, the starless and the moonless night, when all of the lights are gone and only darkness shines. She loves the night when only the darkness shines. She cuts herself beneath her clothes, a secret wound that no one knows. She likes the way she hurts herself and makes her feel like nothing else. Dun-dum, bum-bam-dum, bum-bam-dum, bum-bam-dum. She never talks to anyone. She hides away, abhors the sun. She keeps her heart within a box, protected with 100 locks. It's true. The night, the starless and the moonless night, when all of the lights are gone and only darkness shines. She loves the night, the starless and the moonless night, when all of the lights are gone and only darkness shines.
Hey, awesome. Thank you, man. Thank you, Blue Front. That's very kind of you, brother. Good to see you, Beat. I'll come back. I'll give you 8 minutes to eat. So eat as fast as you can and then get back here. Hey, BioCal. Good to see you, man. Awesome. So this is the response. So the song I played before that, so the last one's called 100 Locks. That's on our so it's on 2006's Ordinary World, and so this one's on my brand new record. Jamie, I don't get why yours. Try it again, Jamie. I don't get why yours is not. Sometimes yours doesn't fly. I that's so silly because it's such an awesome one. Let me just check and make sure that it's. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Awesome. Cool. Yeah. Awesome. And hey, Jim Walla, good to see you, man. So for those of you that don't know what a bellend is, I'm certain you guys don't know what a bellend is, right? All right, here we go. So I'm just going to start straight with the lyrics, because there's a little introduction section, but I'm not going to say. Oh, whoa! What happened there? All right, here we go.
You cheese a little engine of hope. You really effed us up by hoping on and dreaming careless dreams. And every time you conjure up another goddamn hopeless wish, well, you just don't learn, you just can't learn, it seems. What you just don't see is how much your hope hurts me. There's nothing worse than wishing on a star. So stop your hoping now, and let's figure out just how we're gonna get a little further than we are. Can we do that, please? 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 You silly little maker of wants, you never give it up. There's always something else you feel we need. But can't you see that everything that's good that's ever come to us was a result of working, sweat and bleeding? What you just don't see is how much your hope hurts me. There's nothing worse than wishing on a star. So stop your hoping now, and let's figure out just how we're gonna get a little further than we are. Can we do that, please? 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 It's incremental steps. 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 Oh, can't you see? What you just don't see is how much your hope hurts me. There's nothing worse than wishing on a star. So stop your hoping now, and let's figure out just how we're gonna get a little further than we are. Can we do that, please? 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 Can we do that, please?
You know what, Chamwal? You totally reminded me. What I need to do, dude, is I need to go pull some fucking evangelical hyperbole off of some, yeah, dude, and then make some sound clips with some evangelical craziness. Dude, thank you for coming up here. Evangelical sound thingies. Okay, so hey, so you guys... So this is
it's the Great Pumpkin. He's rising up out of the pumpkin patch.
Oh, it's Halloween, man. And you know what? You know where we're at. This is my favorite place to be, right here.
I don't see how a pumpkin patch can be more sincere than this one. You can look all around and there's not a sign of hypocrisy. Nothing but sincerity as far as the eye can see.
Woo! Hey, Vavi, good to see you. Good to see you, brother. Yeah, so happy Halloween, everybody. I hope your Halloween is going to be spectacular tonight. I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful, happy Halloween weekend. I hope you got a chance to sip some eggnog and eat some turkey and unwrap some gifts and launch some fireworks and all that stuff. So, here we go.
Holly is a poet, a heathen and a sadist, a punk rock demagogue and intellectual rapist. Wendy is the architect of all the friends' ambition. She confiscates her penises and trades them on commission. And I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. I wonder why. I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. Susie has a nice ass and tits like Gibraltar, but she's just about young enough I think I could adopt her. Miriam is perfect, she's an angel and an artist, but I expect to fuck it up as soon as I have started. And I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. I wonder why. I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. There's something, something, something in the way you cry. Something sort of sexy. You know you like it. It's a something, 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 something on your mind. Tell me what you're thinking. God knows we're trying. Mona is a miracle of simple contradiction. She's a nouveau iconoclast with new age superstitions. Summer is a creature who likes to play the martyr, cause life is hard, so she intends to be hotter. And I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. I wonder why. I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. Lucy's never been in love, but she's been a lover. She gives herself away, then she gives it to another. Miriam is perfect, she's an angel and an artist, but I expect to fuck it up as soon as I've started. And I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. I wonder why. I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. There's something, something, something in the way you cry. Something sort of sexy. You know you like it. Is there something, 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 something on your mind? Tell me what you're thinking. God knows we're trying. I don't deserve the love that you've got to give. Give your heart to another man. Let another kiss your lips. I know I'm broken, but I'm not beyond repair. All I need is, I don't know, fuck it, just ain't fair.
What do you think of that solo?
That I'm afraid to kiss the girl tonight. I wonder why. I'm afraid to kiss the girl, 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 kiss the girl tonight.
Ba-da-da-boom. Dum-dum. Yeah, that's hilarious. Yeah, I think I saw on Facebook, Blue, some of the photos of the family's various outfits. Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. Yeah, I'm not going to do anything. I mean, hey, thank you. Thank you, Vavi. Very kind, man. I think I'm going to go vote. I'm going to go vote because I can on Halloween. And that's going to be my contribution to the scary in the world. Let me think. What am I going to do? All right. So again, I'm opening up to requests. If you guys have requests, again, they got to be Get Set Go songs, or I Give Up songs, or Vermicious K songs, or any song that I wrote, or it can be one of my two covers. And then that's it. Yeah, it certainly is. Let me think. So, let me do, let's do some superhero songs. What do you think of that? Those are guys dressed up in costume.
Here I come to save the day.
Here we go. So,
some days I'm invincible, other days I crack, and there's just no way of telling when I'll get it back. Some like the ice, others like the flame, but for me I tell you, oh, they burn the same. Super Zero, super hero. Some days I move very fast at the speed of thought. Other days I'm not so quick, some days I get caught. Some dig the holes, others fill them in. But brother, let me tell you, I ain't shoveling. Super Zero, super hero. Oh, 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 oh. With the power to climb out of bed each day, he beats back the villains of the old ennui.
He slays the minutes with the swat of his hand, and he plays guitar in a rock and roll band. All right, okay, Super Zero Way. Some days I'm invisible, other days I shine. Doesn't matter who sees me, I'm running out of time. Some make the love, others make it well. I just want release from my private prison cell. Super Zero, super hero. Climb out of bed each day. He beats back the villains of the old Henri. He slays the menace with the swat of his hand, and he plays guitar in a rock and roll band. All right, okay, Super Zero Way. Super Zero, be my hero. You're my hero anyway. Super Zero, be my hero. You're my hero every day. Wow, that was what. Oh, crazy, crazy, crazy. All right, so let's. I'm gonna do a couple more superhero songs. If you guys, again, if you have any requests, throw them out. But otherwise, I'm gonna do some Halloween oriented music. Fuck. I totally forgot to. Oh right, well, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to do it anyways, even though I didn't get a chance to practice it. What am I looking for?
In the poop of the corn.
Yes, you're right. Doctor Who is. That's gonna be up next. After this next one. So here we go. So this is Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Wait.
Twenty little kids executed by some crazy gunman. 3,000 pederast priests touching little boys. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. 1% control half of the world's money. While 842 million people need food. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. If you're up there, can you help us, Superman? The quarters of the planet Earth is covered in water. But somehow there's not enough water to go around. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. Superman, if you're up there, set us free. Superman, are you there? Superman, hear our prayers. Superman, help us now. Superman, don't let us down. They're good at the polar caps. I hope you got a chance to meet them. They seem pretty cool. It's too bad they had to go. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world.
Money, 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 money. Money, 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 money. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. I'm in bizarro world. Superman, if you're up there, set us free. Superman, are you there? Superman, hear our prayers. Superman, help us now. Superman, don't let us down. Bum 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 ba dum bum ba bum ba dum bum ba 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 dum bum ba 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 dum 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 ba ba dum 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 ba. Superman, are you there? Superman, I'm in bizarro world. Superman, I'm in bizarro world. Superman, I'm in bizarro world. In the poopity corn. In the poopity corn. Hey, good to see you, Torres Net. Right on, man. Awesome. Good to have you back. All right, so that's. Oh, thank you, Superman. That's not a very nice fix. Superman just nuked the planet. All right, here's another guy that runs around. Well, this guy doesn't actually really run around in costume, but he's a superhero. Oh, here we go. Save us from Fox News. Save us from Justin Bieber. Save us from Wall Street. Save us from the Reaper. Save us, Doctor, if you dare. 'Cause we're all dying here. Save us from the crooks. And save us from Facebook. Yeah, sure. Doctor Who, we're calling you. Doctor Who, we're calling you. Doctor, good doctor, can you hear us calling? Civilization is tumbling, is falling. Doctor Who, where are you? Save us from the cops. Help us save our homes. Save us from the hate. Oh, save us from our phones. Save us, doctor, if you can. 'Cause no. Save us, doctor, if you can. There we go. 'Cause no one here has any plan. Save us from our jobs. Oh, save us at any cost. Doctor Who, we're calling you. Doctor Who, we're calling you. Doctor, good doctor, can you hear us calling? Civilization is tumbling, it's falling. Doctor Who, where are you? Doctor Who, we're calling you. Doctor Who, we're calling you. Doctor, good doctor, can you hear us calling? Civilization is tumbling, it's falling. Doctor Who, where are you? Yeah, man, Doctor Who, he's got his work cut out for him. That's certainly the case. All right, let me, so what are there, do I have any other songs?
Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.
Do I have any other songs that feature or are sensible? Oh, I guess here, this one features a whole bunch of superheroes. Hey, Justin. Jesus Christ for leather, played rock and roll. You saw me some blue. Abraham Lincoln smoked crack cocaine on the down low. Yeah, I'm an inveterate, bona fide degenerate. Mother Mary spread her legs for me, and I made her bleed. Buddha smoked me out, then sucked me off and swallowed my seed. Yeah, I'm an inveterate, bona fide degenerate. But don't you try to turn the ordinary people into saints. Cause everybody loves, and everybody fears, and everybody hates. And all the extraordinary people, they never touch the ground. They're waiting on the ordinary people to count the hours down. Brother Gondi turned a trick or two in his day. Mother Teresa liked to touch little girls in a special way. Yeah, I'm an inveterate, bona fide degenerate. Martin Luther King traded slaves down the River Wild. Jesus Christ with leather, played rock and roll on the radio dial. Yeah, I'm an inveterate, bona fide degenerate. But don't you try to turn the ordinary people into saints. Cause everybody loves, and everybody fears, and everybody hates. And all the extraordinary people, they never touch the ground. They're waiting on the ordinary people to count the hours down. Yeah, I'm an inveterate, bona fide degenerate. But don't you try to turn the ordinary people into saints. Cause everybody loves, and everybody fears, and everybody hates. And all the extraordinary people, they never touch the ground. They're waiting on the ordinary people to count the hours down.
Damn, man, that would have been awesome.
Yeah, that well, that's a good one. That's a good one for that song, certainly for that little the little instrumental section that I don't sing because it's a bass solo and I can't really catch those notes. But yeah, that would be awesome. I think that your instincts were totally right on that one, BioCow. All right, let me think. Let me see what's going on. La di da di da di da di da di da di da. All right. Well, do I have any others? Any others that deal with the? Okay, here. But here I've got one Halloween song. This is one I totally meant to practice. This is my own. This is the very first horror song I ever wrote, the first and only. And I'm probably gonna fuck it up because I meant to rehearse it and I didn't. Okay. There we go. Once when I was a boy of about 9 or 10, I fell in love with the girl who lived next door. And every day after school, she would wait by a fence, and we would play till her parents got home. And she would sing this song. It still gives me shivers. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. There used to be this kindly old man who'd make us hot cocoa while we sat in his lap. And he made us sing the song that she sang, the song that I still hear, song that I still hear to this day. And so he used to stroke her, he used to stroke her face while she sang this song. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. One autumn day, she asked me to wait. She asked me to meet her at the top of the hill. And so I went, hoping to spend some time with the girl that I loved. But she never showed. She never arrived, for this was the day that she died. I can't do the Gregorian chant section that comes in here. Boom, 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 boom. Nah. Yeah. Every day for a year that we lived in that house, I would hear her singing in the middle of the night. And I know that I should have been very afraid, but I love the sound of her voice. And she would sing to me. Now I've been set free. Here's my song, I sing it for you. Mommy doesn't love me and Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy doesn't love me and Daddy doesn't want me, but I'm a child of God. Mommy doesn't love me, Daddy doesn't want me. Mommy doesn't love me, and Daddy doesn't love me. mommy doesn't love me. Daddy doesn't want me. Mommy doesn't love me. Something like that. So that was, you know, I'm sorry. I really should have rehearsed that, guys. That one's, yeah. Mikey doesn't love me. All right, so let's see. What am I gonna do? So yeah, what do you guys want to hear? I mean, I'll play the requests as long as they're songs that, you know, that are my songs. Or if you don't have anything, then I'll just keep playing. I'll just play to my heart's content. I don't know if I've got any other. I already did. we opened with my neighbor's dog, Houska. So I would have to wait another, I'd say another hour before I'd be willing to play it again, just because I want to separate them out a bit. Here, let me I'll do this one. This is a Halloween kind of centered song. Oh, the Reaper, she's coming for me. Yes, the Reaper, she's coming for me. She's clad in black and white, and there's nothing in her eyes, nothing at all, but the taxman got there before her. Yeah, the tax man got there before her. He took most everything except this song I sing. He took it all. Oh, my dealer, I'm waiting on her. Yes, my dealer, I'm waiting on her. She's got something for me, something that I need. She's got it all. Oh, my preacher, he's praying for me. Yes, my preacher, he's praying for me. The choir, oh, they sing, but there's just no saving me, no way at all. 'Cause the devil, he walks beside me. Yes, the devil, she walks beside me. Jesus loves me more.
I don't see how a pumpkin patch can be more sincere than this one. You can look all around and there's not a sign of hypocrisy. Nothing but sincerity as far as the eye can see.
Oh, the Reaper, she's coming for me. Yes, the Reaper, she's coming for me. She's clad in black and white, and there's nothing in her eyes, nothing at all. No, that's cool. That's fine. That's awesome, Justin. Yeah, that's totally fine, man. Oh shit, man. Mm-hmm. I want Halloween candy. That's what I want. I might have to go out and buy some Halloween candy. So that's kind of a Halloween themed song. Let me think. What else do I have? What am I thinking about? I've got all sorts of.
Everybody's gonna die. Don't it make you wanna cry? Don't it make you wanna kick and scream and act obscene in every way before they put you in the grave? Not everybody's gonna live, cause living is for the rich. But everybody's gonna suffer something fierce and pass away. And then they'll dump you in the grave. But before we have gone, we can everyone sing along. We can sing because someday we'll be gone. And before we have gone, we can everyone sing along. We can sing because someday we'll be gone. Everybody's gonna die, stick a needle in an eye, poke out a gun, it's hard enough to drive us nuts, and so we go, and going slow. And everybody's gonna live, cause living's hard when you're involved with the bottle, we can't bless the bottle, so we go, and going slow. But before we have gone, we can everyone sing along, we can sing because someday we'll be gone. And before we have gone, we can everyone sing along. We can sing because someday we'll be gone. And it breaks our heart, or it makes us glad, or it begs some thought, or it drives us mad. It's a lonesome song, and it brings us down, 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 down. Everybody's gonna die, don't it make you wanna cry? Don't it make you wanna kick and scream and act obscene in every way before they put you in the grave? And not everybody's gonna live, cause living is for the rich. But everybody's gonna suffer something fierce and pass away. And then they'll dump you in the grave. But before we have gone, we can everyone sing along. We can sing because someday we'll be gone. And before we have gone, we can everyone sing along. We can sing because someday we'll be gone.
Actually, you know, I think that most of my songs are Halloween songs. I will keep playing and I will show you exactly how many songs work that are totally appropriate for Halloween. Yes, that's exactly right.
Die, motherfucker, die. I'll burn up both your eyes and fill the sockets full of light.
Wait, no, that's the wrong lyrics. God damn it, why do I keep doing that? He meets Will. I'll do Cannibals next.
Die, motherfucker, die. I wanna see you cry, and I don't want you die. I wanna hurt you, torture, then desert you. Take a hot poker and stick it where the sun don't shine, and then watch you die. Cause I'm having a bad day, so get out of my way, or you will pay, and you pay with your life. I'm having a bad day, so what else can I say? I just wanna kill or be killed just the same.
Cause my day sucks ass. Die, motherfucker, die. I'll burn up both your eyes and fill the sockets full of light. I'll carve out your skull and I'll turn it to a bowl that I'll eat my cereal with while I watch the Flintstones and die. I'll do it with a smile. I'll do it with a smile. Cause I'm having a bad day. So that I think I'll get out of my way. Or you will pay and you pay with your life. And I'm having a bad day. So what else can I say? I just want to kill or be killed just the same. Cause my day sucks ass. I don't want to work. I don't want to drink blood. I don't want to raise the dead. And I don't want to hunt children. And I don't want to live in cemeteries. And I don't want to eat chocolate. I hate chocolate. I need chocolate. Die, motherfucker, die. Oh, why won't you just die? Get out of my life. I want to move to some deserted desert island where I will live on coconuts and everything will be fine. All of the time. Cause I'm having a bad day. So get out of my way. Or you will pay and you'll pay with your life. I'm having a bad day. I'll conjure Cthulhu from his grave. And he will wreak havoc on everything. Cause my day sucks ass. Oh, I still don't have the chomp 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 sounds for the you know, here, let me get some chomp sounds real quick. This is, I got to do this. This is something that has to be done. Zombies eating flesh sound effect. YouTube. Okay, here. What do you? That sounds pretty good, but it's not chompy enough. No, that's not chompy enough. All right, well, you guys, I need you guys. If one of you guys can find a good zombie chomping sound, and like, you know, or a good cannibals eating flesh sound, then and send it to me, I will add it to the. All right, let me see what BioCow's got here. Let's just check it out. Yeah, that's it. Okay, here we go. You know what? I can actually capture this sound, and then you guys can spam the shit out of it. Okay, so let me do this. Hold on. Real quick. I'm gonna do this live. I've never done this live in front of you guys. We'll see how this goes. There you go. I'm going to capture all this. No metadata. There you go. record it. And then, there we go. 1 second.
Hey, you guys!
All right, hold on. So here, I'm gonna. This is gonna get pretty loud just for a second, because I'm getting the levels kind of like maxed, so then I can just then bring them back down. So, cartoon chomping sound. There we go. That's gonna be sound. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Gonna throw a limiter on it. Boom. There you go. All right. Save this as chomp. Chomp. All right. And then we're in. It's got, wait, hold on. Chomp. There we go. Chomp. And then. All right, and there you go. All right, give it a shot. All right, woo, it's in, it's on. There you go. Here we go. Wait. There we go. Ah. We must eat our parents, it's apparent they're the pair that need some scare. Eat our teachers for the screeching, always preaching, never teaching. Eat our leaders, goddamn cheaters, we must eat them all. Eat them all, eat them all, eat them all, eat them all, eat them all. Eat them all, eat them all, eat them all. We must eat the youth, we must eat the coppers, chronic choppers, and the lazy blanco poppers. Eat the old and eat the dying, eat the ones that won't stop crying. Eat our leaders, goddamn cheaters, we must eat them all. Eat them all, eat them all, eat them all, eat them all, eat them all. Eat them all, eat them all, eat them all. Cannibalism is the cure. Cannibalism is the cure. Cannibalism is the cure. I don't know why you came down to you and me to dream up a cure for what plagues our society. Cannibalism is the cure. Or Dintin. Bum 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 bum. We must eat the losers and the users and the dirty drug abusers. Eat the winners for their winning and the ones that don't stop thinning. Eat our leaders, goddamn cheaters, we must eat them all. Eat them all, eat them all, eat them all, eat them all, eat them all. Eat them all, eat them all, eat them all. is the cure. Cannibalism is the cure. A little bit softer now, a little bit softer now. Cannibalism is the cure. A little bit softer now, a little bit softer now. Cannibalism is the cure. A little bit softer now, a little bit softer now. Cannibalism is the cure. A little bit louder now. Cannibalism is the cure. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now. Cannibalism is the cure. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now. Cannibalism is the cure. That's awesome. I'm gonna have to capture a handful of other chomping sounds so that we can vary between them.
Meow. Meow, meow.
That's awesome. So cool. All right, yeah, that was great. That was a good one, BioCow. Thank you, man. All right, let me see. All right, so meow. Uh-oh, what was this? Okay, phew. Cool. Oh, wait, no. All right. Hey, Lockie. Good to see you, man. Awesome. Right on. Welcome back. You just missed an epic Cannibalism is a Cure with sound effects.
Hello! My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Yeah, I'm glad I can actually do that on the fly. Because that's a great thing. So this is the thing. So now that I know I can do it really fast, if you guys send me a, oh, okay, awesome, good, Lockie, that's cool. If you guys happen to find a sound clip that you think would work, then you have to shoot it to me. Like just post it in the chat, and then I'll pull it up and I'll add it. You know, so we can add silly commands on the fly.
I don't see how a pumpkin patch can be more sincere than this one. You can look all around and it's not a sign of hypocrisy.
Not a sign.
Nothing but sincerity as far as the eye can see.
You're totally right, Lytus. Wow, you're so, you know, man, when you make a point, you really drive it home. That's awesome. All right. So what do you guys, oh wait, so wait, no, no, I was, oh yeah, here's another one. Here's another Halloween song.
What are you doing Saturday night?
Committing suicide.
What about Friday night?
I've been thinking about drinking Drano, a nice big glass to make all my pain go somewhere else, somewhere I can find it. And I've been thinking about eating bullets, a sweet, sweet feel of the trigger as I pull it and bury a bullet somewhere deep inside. Suicide. 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 I've been contemplating hanging a kick of the chair and my feet are dangling and all of my worries disappear tonight. And I've been stumped on the thought of jumping. How high must I climb for a fatal dumping of all of my worries and woes over the side? Suicide. 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 There's no more reason to cry. Oh, suicide. Suicide.
Suicide. Suicide. I've been thinking about drinking Drano, a nice big glass to make all my pain go somewhere else, somewhere I can't find it. Oh, suicide, 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 suicide. Yeah, here they yes, it's it is, yeah, there now. Oh, that's a good one. Wait, bring it back. Okay, good. Let me capture this one.
Meow meow.
Alright, hold on. There we go. Got it. Wait, now I gotta record it. There we go. Recording it. Now I gotta pull it down. One second. It's gonna get loud for a second as I... Oh, shit. It didn't... Huh. It's not downloading. Give me a second. It's not okay. This it looks like the site has, oh, there's an error. So let me see. All right, there we go. Got it. One second. So this is gonna be Chomp 2. Give me just one second. Cartoon bite effect. Okay, and then what am I gonna do? I need to turn a limiter on it. There we go. Oh. Huh. It's not here. Shit. I think it might be, it might not, because this thing doesn't, the thing that I'm using to capture the sound, it's not super accurate. And so I think what it's doing is it's not capturing the beginning of the sound. And so, let me see. Yeah. So I need a little bit more run up. If you're gonna find another one, I just need a little bit more run up to the sound, because the website that I use to actually convert to strip the thing, it's just anyway blah 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 blah. It I just need a little bit more lead in. All right, okay, it's great. Let's do another song. What are we gonna do? Yeah, and the thing is, and I don't know the sampling rate, Justin, because I'm actually using a website to strip it from the YouTube thing. All right, let me see. So what am I gonna play? What other Halloween-oriented? I must have a lot more. Fire truck. Yeah. Okay. That's a good one, because that's sort of costume oriented. Here we go. Werewolves. Yeah, that's... Let let's defy the end conclusion. Rearrange the last solutions. Make the ends meet the means. Hear me, dragons. Do you assume the devil's daughter drinks only bottled water while I buy her a glass just the same? When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grow up, I wanna be a fire truck. I wanna be a fire truck when I grow up. Should I falter if I waver, disregard my behavior? Cause I'm getting better every day. If Jesus shows his face again, will he vote Republican? Well, I hope he votes for me, the fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grow up, I wanna be a fire truck. I wanna be a fire truck when I grow up. Should I falter if I waver, disregard my behavior? Cause I'm getting better every day. Do you assume the devil's daughter drinks only bottled water? Well, I'll buy her a glass just the same. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grew up, I wanna be a fire truck. When I grow up, I wanna be a fire truck. I wanna be a fire truck when I grow up. There you go. And you want to be? Yeah, I want to be. I want to be a fire truck. Just cover that fire truck in bees. That's awesome. All right. So weird, man. Playing that with my arm way up like this is so much harder than doing it like with the guitar drop down where it normally would be. Sort of strange. All right, and then wait, what else there's gotta be more. I had a bunch more I was thinking of. It's just the shitty little blue like this little shock mount thing, man, is like just really poorly constructed. So yeah, fuck that mic. There was some other ideas for what were Oh, here. So I literally think that most of my songs are Halloween songs. Here, well, hold on. Give me 1 second. I got a little thing I need to. There we go. All right, here we go. I have to pull up the lyrics because this one's got a ton of lyrics, but it definitely works as a Halloween song. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Kiss me, hurt me, don't desert me, smack me round and do pervert me, break me, break me, take me, love me, hate me, overwhelm and desecrate me. Please destroy me, oh please destroy me, oh please destroy me. I'm in love with you. Take my body, take my soul, take the thoughts inside my head. You can masticate me whole. Just don't leave me till I'm dead. Take my joy and happiness. I can suffer so much pain, so much hurt and crappiness. You can drive me tray insane. Bum 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 bum. Choke me, bleed me, just don't leave me. Screw me up and do deceive me. Smack me, whack me, sneak attack me. Punch and kick me, slash and hack me. Please destroy me, oh please. Destroy me, oh please. Destroy me, I'm in love with you. You can puncture both my ears. You can gouge both my eyes. You can drink my bloody tears. You can watch me as I die. You can drown me in a tub. You can poison me with lye. You can beat me with the club. Just don't leave me till I die. Baby, you're a bum that's been dropped on me. You've been dropped on me, yeah, dropped on me, yeah. Baby, you're a bum that's been dropped. You're a bum that's been dropped on me. You've been dropped on me, yeah, dropped on me, oh. Please destroy me, oh please. Destroy me, oh please. Destroy me, I'm in love with you. Take my heart and stab it through. Fill my lungs with rancid air. There's nothing you could do to convince me not to care. Soak me through with gasoline and then put the torch in me. Baby, although I might bleed, you will never hear me scream. Murder everything I am. Grind me into dust so fine. You can do most anything, just as long as you are mine, till the utter end of time.
So yeah,
that's certainly a Halloween song. I have a lot of them.
Hey Sue, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
Oh, you guys see it? No, you can't. Here, come here, buddy. Come here. Come on up. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come. Oh.
Anyway, he's shy. I don't know why.
For kids.
You know, for kids. Hey, sweetheart. How are you?
Hi.
What's cooking?
Nothing.
Right on.
Good.
We've been doing. I've been doing Halloween songs. Oh.
Oh, nice. Did you say hi or?
Nope. Bum 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 bum. Some stupid chick in the checkout line was paying for beers with nickels and dimes, and some old man clipped coupons and arguing wherever they wouldn't take one. All I wanted to buy was some cigarettes, but I couldn't take it anymore, so I left. I hate everyone. I hate everyone. I hate everyone. I hate everyone. All the people on the street, I hate you all. And the people that I meet, I hate you all. And the people that I know, I hate you all. And the people that I don't, I hate you all. Oh, I hate you all. Some fucking asshole just cut me off and gave me the finger when I fucking honked. Then he proceeded to put on the brakes. He danced on the brakes. He danced on the brakes. He slammed on the brakes, but I made a mistake. When I climbed out of the van, he was waiting. But he was 6'3 and 200 pounds of Satan. I hate everyone. I hate everyone. I hate everyone. I hate everyone.
all the people on the street. I hate you all and the people that I meet. I hate you all and the people that I know. I hate you all and the people that I don't. I hate you all. I bet you think I'm kidding. I promise you it's true. I hate most everybody, but most of all, I hate, oh, I hate you. All the people on the street, I hate you all, and the people that I meet. I hate you all, and the people that I know. I hate you all, and the people that I don't. I hate you all, and the people in the east. I hate you all, and the people I hate least. I hate you all, and the people in the west. I hate you all, and the people I like best. I hate you all. Oh, that's good. I don't hate anybody anymore. They're all dead. They've all been nuked. Woo! They've all been nuked. All my hate is over. Hooray! No more hate. You know what I was thinking? It needs to get a lot spookier in here. So we need to add some more spooky sounds. So let's find some ghost sounds. Let's find ghost sounds. Okay, here we go.
Do you want to play rough? Okay. Uno. Say hello to my little friend.
I'm gonna need you guys to find me some ghost sounds and link them in the chat so I can add them.
Janet.
Dr. Scott.
Janet.
Ah.
Rook. Janet.
Janet!
Ah,
Rooker!
Janet!
Dr. Scott!
Janet!
Ah, Rooker!
Listen, I made you, and I can break you just as easily.
Yeah, Ursula, yeah, we've been playing, well, it actually turns out that I'm just playing my normal...
Astounding.
My normal Get Set Go songs.
Fleeting.
But they just happen to work as Halloween songs.
Madness takes its toll.
All right, well, let me, yeah, what, all right, so, yeah, what other, I know I've got, All right, well, yeah, so if you guys want to throw out... They are lucky. Here, let me check. Let's listen to the sound. Let's see. Okay, that's ridiculous. All right, let's capture that one. Let's capture that. All right, hold on. That's got a good lead in too. So here we go. Really? Oh, there it is. Okay. Here we go. All right. Let's add this one. We need a name for this command. What is this? Well, here, hold on. Let's take a look at it real quick. Spooky sounds. Okay. So. Okay. So. I think the first one's the best. That's the half-hearted one. I love this half-hearted one. Actually, I wonder if I can, I wonder if I can clip it off a little bit so it sounds like she just stops. Hold on. Here we go. No, wait, no. No, anyway. All right, I'm gonna go with the first one. Spooky laugh. Is that what you got? Like, it's, I mean, it's, it sounds more like a witch's, like a witch laugh, right? It's not like it's. That's what I need to do. Ursula, you're right. It's just have that playing during the entire show. Ooh, and just have the ghost stuff. All right, here we go. Okay. Okay, there it is. So I'll save it as witchy. Wait, no. Witchy. Wait, hold on. Yeah, spoopy. All right. I just need to add it. Hold on. Here we go. Witchy. Adding witchy. Witchy. Let's find the witchy. All right, great. There we go. All right. And there you go. All right, good. So now you've got chomps we need a blood curdling scream. Can somebody find me a blood curdling scream? And then, all right. So while you guys do that, I'm gonna do this one. Right. I think I need to turn that chomp down a little bit. Oh, you. Been also very cold. I don't know why you've been so damn cold. I want to talk to you, but you won't talk to me. I wonder, should I leave? Things have changed, haven't they, my friend? Nothing stays the same, it all changes in the end. But can we just pretend? Oh, let us just pretend that you still love me. Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, we used to be the very best of friends. Our futures were so bright way back then. We could do most anything, anything at all. Where did we go wrong? Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, America, do you still love me? More spoopy. All right, here, I'll find some more spoopy. We're not as young as we used to be, and the things that we learned, we didn't learn for free. We could do, it all came at a cost. such a heavy cost. But do you still love me? Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, America, did you ever love me? Yeah, right here. So here, wait, let's see. Halloween. Let's. Okay, so here, what about this? Okay, now let me check these screens. So here, let me there we go. Right, so that's, so now that's just gonna be in the background till the end of the show. And then let's check out these blood curdling scream. Justin, that's awesome. All right, I want to capture this. Oh, awesome. All right, that's good. I like that one. Let's capture this. All right, good. All right, well, all right. All of this. Yeah, let's do that. All right, spoopy, yeah, spoopy. All right, good. All right, so let's see if these songs become any more scary. Let's see if I can find a song that's not scary, and then see if we can make it scary.
Meow, 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 meow. Swimming money, I'm so sick of being broke, using shampoo instead of soap, because I can't afford to buy them both. Ah, woo, 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 woo. Songs I write, the money never seems to come. I'm slowly dying, the years they seem to disappear. I'm playing music, no one hears. Should I take this fucker up? Should I give this fucker up? I'm so of trying. Ooh. think I'll write just one more song. Whoa, I think I'll write just one more song. I hope you sing along.
This is awesome. Yeah. Yes, it's the Halloween. All right. Oh, wait. All right. So, let me think. What other? Oh, here we go. There we go.
Oh no, Night Attack is through. Is it something that I did? Is it something I can do? Oh no, Night Attack is done. My heart has been broken. The depression's just begun. Ryan Brushwood, every time you leave, I wanna hurt myself by pissing off some bees. I'm allergic to bees. Oh, Justin Robert Young, every time you go, I get so sad, and I wanna drink a warm glass of Drano. Night attack. I love you.
Yeah. Oh no. What was that? Steven suggested werewolves and then attacked by zombies. So here, let's do werewolves real quick.
Coming for us, lover, and they're carrying the bomb. They've got their claws, their sharpened fangs, and their half-blood, my brother, bringing misery and pain. But no one cares, they simply look away and hide their face while the werewolves are closing in. We're never gonna make it, but we're never giving in. There's nothing we can do, nothing at all. They've got the ammunition and the guns that got them all. They loose the hounds, they drop the bomb. The fight is asked to fightin', but the fighting's almost done. But no one cares, they simply look away and hide their face while the crows eat the eyes of another fallen comrade, another wasted life.
Ah, yes.
Knows this, so this song is for the fallen, calling out your name. I can see you, I can hear you, I remember the
I was figuring I would leave that instrumental section for you guys to throw out all sorts of spooky sounds, and nothing happened. Damn it. Damn it to hell. All right. So let's... Well, what do you guys... Yeah. What shall I play? Oh, Attack by... yeah, here. Attack by Zombies.
Should I find my house all up in flames, I would simply light a cigarette and watch it burn away. Should I find that all my money's gone, I would empty out my pockets and give it to someone. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, 'cause I'm in love. How I lived before her, I don't know. Oh, I must have been so miserable, I wonder if it showed. But now she's here and I feel like a god. I can smite the evil doers and make right of every wrong. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, 'cause I'm in love. Oh, joyous day, don't you ever end, don't take yourself away. Just give me a little bit more time. Oh, let us stay together under any sort of weather. Let me love her like I love her, like she loves me, like we love one another. Oh, I'm hoping for a real long night.
No,
should I find that no one likes my song, I would sing for no one other than the lover I'm writing for. Should I find myself attacked by zombies?
Well, if I'm attacked by zombies, obviously I have to run, but I can run kind of at a slow trot, because zombies don't move that fast, unless they're 28 days later zombies, and then I'd have to really book it. But I would run much faster, because I know what I am after. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, because I'm in love.
How am I ignoring you? Oh, joyous day, don't you ever end, don't take yourself away. Just give me a little bit more time. Oh, let us stay together on any sort of weather. Let me love her like I love her, like she loves me, like we love one another. Oh, I'm hoping for a real long night. Oh, joyous day, don't you ever end, don't take yourself away. Just give me a little bit more time. Oh, let us stay together under any sort of weather. Let me love her like I love her, like she loves me, like we love one another. Oh, I'm hoping for a real long night.
Yeah, here, let me see. What was it? What did you say, Lockie? People are saying spooky thing. Oh, I didn't see your scary noise. Let me see. Here's a scary noise. Let's try it. Let's check it out.
Let's say China.
Oh, yeah.
China.
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 That is a very scary noise. The crazy thing is because it's almost human, you know? Like, that's the thing that makes it so scary, because it's an almost human voice. All right, so let me see if I can play to this beat. No. It's not really. All right,
strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony. Be quiet!
She doesn't close the door as she visits the bathroom. The sound of flushing water comes a little bit too soon. I wonder what she's doing as she hums a little tune. The sharp glowing smoke drifts across her room. She thinks, I don't know. She thinks, I don't know. Oh, but I know. I'll do Unstoppable in just a second. Phone rings once again in the middle of the night. Hello, I answer as I fumble for the light. I reach across the bed and it's then I realize she hasn't come home. She's not coming home tonight. But I won't let her go. No, I won't let her go. I won't let her go. Cause I can't let her go. 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 One night as we're driving to some place, I'm not sure where it. Strange sort of tension hanging in the air, and she turns to me and says, "Honey, I swear that I don't care about you." She thinks, "I don't know." She thinks, "I don't know." Oh, but I know. And then when we get home, we just sit there in the car. I simply stare ahead and wonder how we got this far. I try to imagine the breaking of my heart, but I feel nothing, and then nothing, it leaves a scar. But I won't let her go. No, I won't let her go. I won't let her go. Cause I can't let her go. 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 When we were young, oh, we were young, and we were everything. When we were young, oh, we were young, and we were everything. When we were young, oh, we were young, and we were everything. When we were young, oh, we were young, and we were everything. Wait.
Oh!
I will let her go. But I will let her go. No, I will let her go. No, I will let her go. I won't let her go. Cause I can't let her go. 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 I won't let her go.
Oh my God. This is devolving into sheer chaos. All right, here. So let me turn this off. Hold on. All right. All right. So I got one more hour of sheer silliness. I'm gonna hit the lavatory real quick because otherwise I'm gonna die, and I don't want to die. So I'm gonna put on a song for my buddies in New Maximum Donkey, and then I'll be right back. Let me see. So yeah, I'll be back in just 1 second. Hold on. It's New Maximum Dog. I just had to use the bathroom, so I put on a song. Okay, all right, I'm back. So all right, so now all fooling aside, guys, come on, now it's time to get serious. Can we all get serious? Can we all get serious right now, right here, right now? This is important stuff. This is the most important of all the things ever. Here we go. I could definitely use you guys throwing out some songs that you'd like to hear. Otherwise, I'm just gonna go right off the deep end and play just whatever the fuck I want, and man, that's gonna be just terrible because here we go.
Everybody knows, everybody understands, everybody knows everything. Everybody's right every minute of the day in every way you can think. If only we were president, everything would be alright.
Oh, that's right. Everything works out fine.
I'm too afraid to ever try to kill myself. I'm too scared of not being around. But I don't know why I'm holding on so desperately, 'cause nothing is building, instead is tumbling down. I feel like the end of a song, oh, I'm fading out. Certainly once everyone sang along, but the last refrain was oh so long ago, and no one cares for a song gone on too long. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of when we used to be thicker than thieves and larger than life, like demigods out of Bacchanal. With fire in our hearts and stars in our eyes, we were fucking unstoppable. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what used to be. I know you're done, you've moved on, and you left me here. But sometimes when you see me, oh, you smile, and you think to yourself, at least you're still fighting the good fight. But I'm here to say you can go straight to hell. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what used to be. Thicker than thieves and sadder than life, like demigods out of Bacchanal. With fire in our hearts and stars in our eyes, we were fucking unstoppable. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of what used to be. Oh, my fire will never go out. My fire will never go down. I'll sing it again, I'll sing it out loud. Oh, my fire will never go out. My fire will never burn down. I'll sing it again, I'll sing it out loud. La, 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 la. La, la, la. La, 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 la. La, la, la. La, 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 la. La 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 la. So let's say goodbye. Remember me to your family. Oh, hold on tight to the memory of when we used to be thicker than thieves and larger than life, like demigods out of Bacchanal. With fire in our hearts and stars in our eyes, we were fucking unstoppable.
All right, I gotta see what Justin's response is to Get Set Go Bot. Hold on, hold on, damn it. That dickadoo.
Awesome. Very funny. All right, so let's do it. So here we go. And I'll do $1 million makes a millionaire in just a second, Lockie. Give me 1 second. Let me get the tempo. This is a little bit, this tempo. I've been playing everything a little bit fast lately. So let me. Everybody knows, everybody understands, everybody knows everything. Everybody's right every minute of the day in every way you can think. If only we were president, everything would be alright. Listen up and everything works out fine. Oh, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away. Everything is wrong every minute of the day, and there's nothing we can say, it seems. If only everyone would listen to our words, it's absurd that no one's listening. If only we were kings and queens, everything would be alright. Listen up and everything works out nice. Oh, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away. How nice it must be, how nice it must be, to live with so much certainty. Oh, you're right, you are. Oh, you are right, you are. Oh, you are right, you are. Oh, you are right, you are. You are always right. Oh, oh, I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away. Oh, I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away. Oh, I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away. Everybody knows, everybody understands, everybody knows everything. Everybody's right every minute of the day in every way you can think. If only we were president, everything would be alright. Listen up and everything works out fine. Oh, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away, yes, I'll walk away. Let me walk away, oh, I'll walk away, walk away, walk away, walk away, oh. Yeah, Lockie, I can send them to you, man. $1 million makes a millionaire. Oh shit, really? What is that? What happened there? Okay, hold on. $1 million makes a millionaire. But but that's not. I mean that's with the capo on the fifth fret. I can actually give you, because I don't know if he's gonna play it. Do you have a capo? Yeah. Yeah, that's the main riff. That's the I'll walk away. Yes, I'll walk away. But hold on, let me. But it's actually in the key of F. Okay, great. All right. Well, then, yeah. So the basically this is the progression right here. So yeah, and Justin got it right. C F A minor G is, oh Jesus, really. And then the turn is F and G. F to G, and then the bridge is D minor G A minor, F, G A minor D minor. F, G. And then that's the bridge. All right. Let me see. All right. This one I might fuck up. But maybe not. I think I played it pretty okay the last time I played it. Sure. Here we go. The kids are in the back, smoking white is best with black. The widows weep for loved ones. Widows weep for loved ones that are never coming back. But Mr. Operator operates like a machine, and everyone is everyone, it seems. Fear is now the thing that everyone must bring. Everyone must bring some to the party in the spring. It's lovely in the winter, but it's better in July. And fear takes the best of us by rights. And they've come for us this time. No one here is getting out alive. And so we watch amused, and someone cheers. They always cheer. They've come for us all. The bandit plays as we're pushed against the wall. The cigarettes are lit and someone cheers. The stones we love to throw are sold in red and gold. We hurl them against the heads of the young and very old. We're never quite as accurate as we pretend to be, and everyone is everyone, it seems. Up we go, high as a balloon, buffeted by circumstance and old nostalgia tunes. We're gonna reach the top and everyone will all be there. $1 million makes a millionaire. And they've come for us this time. And no one here is getting out alive. And so we watch amused and someone cheers. They've come for us all. The bandit plays as we're pushed against the wall. And cigarettes are lit and someone cheers. They've come for us this time. And no one here is getting out alive. And so we watch amused and someone cheers. They've come for us all. The bandit plays as we're pushed against the wall. Cigarettes are lit and someone cheers. They always cheer. Cool. Yeah, that's a fun one. I kind of fucked it up a little bit, but whoa! Woo! Wow! All right. Yes. All right. What the fuck? What am I gonna do? What do you guys want to hear? Yeah, I haven't done this one in a long time.
The sin of sex lingers in the air, and the sin reminds me that life ain't fair. Cause you were here, but you disappeared, you went away. I found your bra underneath my bed. It reminds me of something that you said when you were here, but you disappeared, you went away. I scrunched some quarters just to buy some food. I don't have the money to be into you. I can just barely afford to pay my way. If I had money, we would fall in love. But I don't got money, so we settle for lust. And nothing I can say can convince you to stay. I understand that I am poor, so I am asking for nothing more than you. For an hour or two.
banana bum 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 bum. The scent of sex lingers in the air. I have my fingers tangled in your hair. Cause you're here, but you'll disappear. You've gone away. I saw you talking to some other guy, and I understand it's just a matter of time. And it's clear that you'll disappear, you'll go away. I scrunched some quarters just to buy some food. I don't have the money to be into you. I can just barely afford to pay my way. If I had money, we would fall in love. But I don't got money, so we settle for lust. Nothing I can say can convince you to stay. I understand that I am poor, so I am asking for nothing, nothing more than, nothing more than you. There we go. For an hour or two. Oh my God, what I wouldn't give for a shot just to live with you. I understand that I am poor, so I am asking for nothing more than you. For an hour or two. The scent of sex lingers in the air, and the scent reminds me that life ain't fair. Because you're here, but you disappeared, you went away.
Anyway, something silly. All right, so yeah, let me I can do Fury love poem. Love poem. I feel a little bit Yeah, let me try Fury with you. Oh shit, dude. This guitar hasn't been plugged in at all. I haven't plugged my guitar hasn't been plugged in the entire show. Oh no, I might have unplugged it when but it hasn't been on the entire show. It's just been the ambient noise picked up. Yeah, that's crazy. Can you guys even tell when it is plugged in? Here, let me see. Is this substantially different? Does this sound substantially better? One second. Hold on. That's crazy. Does this sound substantially better? Does that sound better than this? So this is with the pickup. This is without the pickup. Let me know. Huh. All right. Cool. Well, good. Good. Yeah. Okay. Good. Good to know. Let me try this. I'm gonna try a Fury of Your Lonely Heart. Hold on. So, but I wanna just check something. So it's a. Here we go. All right, okay, good to know, man. Thank you, Steve.
Come on, love, let's blow the scene, let's
Come on, lover, let us blow this scene. Let us hurry home and get between the sheets. Between your lips, between your thighs. Let's see the space between you and I.
Hold on. So, all right, here. Let's see if we can pull this off. This thing, okay, come on, fuck it. Can you please stop sucking? God damn it. I don't know when this thing became all loosey-goosey, but it just did, damn it. Hold on. All right, here we go. Here we go. Bam, 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 bam. Kisses right there. All right, here we go. Bum 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 bum. Come on, lover, let us blow this scene. Let us hurry home and get between the sheets. Between your lips, between your thighs. Let's seal the space between you and I. Kiss me now, kiss me hard. Let me feel the fury of your lonely heart. Fuck me now, fuck me long. Can you hear the love buried in this song? Bum 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 ba da da dum ba da da dum bum 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 la bum 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 la bum ba da da bum 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 la bum. Come on, lover, let us die tonight in an orgy of sexual suicide. Let us tear the flesh right off our bones and fuck all night to the rock and roll. Kiss me now, kiss me hard. Let me feel the fury of your broken heart. Fuck me now, fuck me long. Can you hear the love buried in this song? Bum 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 bum. Come on, lover, let us die tonight in an orchard. No, come on, lover, let us fall in love. Let us prove that there is God above. Let us light a fire and dive on in. Let us become saints, engage in sin. Kiss me now, kiss me hard. Let me feel the fury of your broken heart. Fuck me now, fuck me long. Can you hear the love buried in this song? Let's blow this scene. Let's hurry home and get between the sheets. Between your lips and between your thighs. Let's see the space between you and I. Kiss me now, kiss me hard. Let me feel the fury of your broken heart. Fuck me now, fuck me long. Can you hear the love buried in this song? Yeah, anyway, that's all right. That's no, it's, I think it's a little boring when I can't rock it out. But that was good to know. That's good to know. I think that was a little meh. It's a lot more fun when I can really go to town on it.
bum 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 ba da da dum ba da da bum 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 ba da da dum.
Yeah, but it's yeah, yeah. This is how I play the F, man. It's easy. And that's, yeah, that's how I play every F ever. So, All right. So I've got 30 minutes, which is about time enough for 5 songs. So, why don't you guys let me know what you want to hear? Or I can play anything. Oh, I'm tired. All right, I'm gonna play this one. Here we go. Tighten the verses. Maybe. Hold on. Here we go. I don't think I did. I play my doppelgangers and me, guys. I think I did it in the pre-show, but I don't think I did in the actual main show. So I could do that. I think. Here we go.
Sugar, when we get drunk at night and we start to fight and the words start wounding, please don't heed a word I say, oh, not anything. I'm so very foolish, I don't know why I say anything. Cause I'm so fucking dumb, I never should have opened my mouth. I'm so fucking dumb, I gotta say don't know anything, and I'm so fucking dumb, I never should have said a word. I'm so fucking dumb, I'm a jerk, I don't know anything at all. I don't know anything at all. Sugar, last night it was ridiculous. Oh, I'll take ownership of my behavior, baby, or the booze gets the best of me. So don't you heed anything. I'm so sorry for the things I do. Cause I'm so fucking dumb, I never should have opened my mouth. I'm so fucking dumb, I gotta say I don't know anything, and I'm so fucking dumb, I never should have said a word. I'm so fucking dumb, I'm a jerk, I don't know anything at all. One thing I've learned after all of my years is I know nothing, I know nothing at all. I have some notion, but no solid facts. Hell, maybe your green is my blue, black, and I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't know why I ever tried to be right. Cause I'm so fucking dumb, I never should have opened my mouth. I'm so fucking dumb, I gotta say I don't know anything, and I'm so fucking dumb, I never should have said a word. I'm so fucking dumb, I'm a jerk, I don't know anything at all. I don't know anything at all. I don't know anything at all. I don't know anything at all.
Let me, so what was the request? It was, oh, doppelganger's me. Yeah, I can do that one. Hold on, let's do this. Okay. Oh, you know, here, let me get this guy up and running. Although I really gotta get a new quote for this, but here we go.
They say your life flashes right before your eyes, just before you die. It's true, and this is it. It's happening right now, it's flashing right in front of you. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy. Things I do are a mystery to me. It's a miracle I breathe at all. I wanna live, or at least I think I do. But most every choice I make is flawed. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy.
You'll never write well if you fear dying.
Yeah, I do. I'd say it's probably maybe my greatest fear, actually.
Well, it's something all men before you have done, all men will do.
I know.
Have you ever made love to a truly great woman?
Actually, my fiance is pretty sexy.
And when you make love to her, you feel true and beautiful passion, and you, for at least that moment, lose your fear of death.
No, that doesn't happen.
I believe that love that is true and real creates a respite from death. All cowardice comes from not loving or not loving well, which is the same thing. And when the man who is brave and true looks death squarely in the face, like some rhino hunters I know, or Belmonte, who's truly brave, it is because they love with sufficient passion to push death out of their minds until it returns as it does to all men. And then you must make really good love again.
Bum ba da 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 dum bum ba da 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 dum bum bum. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy.
All right, Lockie. Well, man, it was good to have you here for the majority of the show, man. And I will catch you, hopefully I'll catch you later. Get plenty of rest, brother.
He has six girlfriends in just as many weeks. He's tired of love, so all he does is sleep. Something is wrong, he feels hollow inside. All he wants to do is run away and hide. Nothing ever seems to work out anymore. She wonders if she's ever been loved before. She doesn't understand, she doesn't want to try. She doesn't give a fuck, she wants to be alone tonight. She's a low, 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 lonely girl. And he's a low, 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 lonely guy. And it's a low, 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 lonely world. He fucks him 'cause he can, but it doesn't mean a thing. He wonders if this is the best life will bring. She fucks him 'cause she can, but she doesn't even care. She's sick of hoping that love is in the air. He meets her for drinks at a ridiculous place, at a ridiculous hour where the hipsters like to hang. He doesn't want a girl, she doesn't want a beau. They talk for a while and she says she has to go. She's a low, 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 lonely girl. And he's a low, 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 lonely guy. And it's a low, 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 baby, you and me can get together and maybe you and me can do a little better and maybe together, let's get out of this stormy weather. They end up at his couch, they end up at his house, perching on the couch. It's been a really long night and they're both worn out. They talk for a while and then they fall asleep. Sleep, sleep, baby, sleep. Bum-ba-dum, 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 ba-na-da-dum, bum-ba-dum, 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 ba-na-da-dum, bum-bum, ba-na-da-dum, bum-ba-dum, ba-na-da-dum, bum-bum, ba-na-da-dum, ba-na-da-dum, dum. She's a low, 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 lonely girl. And he's a low, 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 lonely guy. And it's a low, 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 astronauts are dying.
astronauts are dying. All the astronauts are dying. All the astronauts are dying. All the astronauts. All the astronauts.
Something like that. I haven't played that song in a thousand years. That's a really, really old song. That was like written way back in like 1996, 95, something like that. Long, long time ago. I haven't played that one in a really super long time. Hey, North, did you send me a clip, man? Good to see you though. In the poopity corn. Did you send me a clip? I don't remember. Let me see. True. Huh. What was it? Let me see. Hold on. Let me try North. Let me see. Let me open lyrics. No, they're going North. It didn't play. I couldn't actually get it to play to open. In fact, I've got it right here on my desktop. And I can't actually get the track to play. Where is it? So here, let me. Nope, hold on. It tries to play it and then it goes boom and goes away. We'll get it sorted out. All right, what was I gonna play? Oh. Say I'm okay, and everything is doing fine.
but I can never find the time. Work's been great, but how I hate my life. Somebody tell me, what am I doing right? I'll be your heroine, and I'll comfort you in all of your blackest moods. I'll pull you through. I'll be your heroine.
Thank you.
What else
I'm
could
straight.
I do? Feel normal, I'll be your heroine. And one day you'll see that you'll die without me. I'll be your heroine. I will numb away the pain of playing it safe, the pain of playing it safe, and always taking the lower road. Always backing down and selling out and going home and never ever being better than you are. The pain of being anything but a star.
Hey, Elix, good to see you, man. You know, if you guys happen to have any requests, definitely throw them out. Otherwise, I've just been for the past like maybe 20 minutes or so, I've just been kind of playing what strikes my fancy. In fact, here I'm gonna do another one. Here's earlier in the day, we did a whole Halloween grouping of songs, and then we had some spooky sounds overlaid while I was playing songs, and we even added some spooky sounds. This for cannibalism is a cure. And, you know, we added some other stuff all kind of on the fly, and that was fun. But, and now we're kind of winding down. But I realized that this would be a good Halloween one, too.
I'm so excited I could squirt.
Oh, I'm becoming a ghost in your life. And you're becoming a specter in mine. Oh, I'm becoming a ghost in your life. And I'm becoming, you're becoming a specter in mine. Oh, I don't know just what to do. 'Cause I'm so haunted by you. La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh, I'm becoming a ghost in your life. As I fade from your thoughts at night. And as you fill your day with things that keep you from thinking of me. Oh, I don't know just what to do. 'Cause I'm so haunted by you. La 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 la. La 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 la. I'm so haunted by you.
la 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 la. Oh, I'm becoming a ghost in your life, and you're becoming a specter in life. Oh, I'm becoming a ghost in your life, and you're becoming a specter in mine. And as you watch me fade away, I hope you can hear me say goodbye. Goodbye. I loved you so. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye.
Anyway. Bickadoom, bickadoom, bickadoom. All right, so it's 3:57. So, I'll play two last songs, guys. I'll play two more songs, and then I'm gonna call it for the day. Good times. I hope you had a good time. Sorry for those of you that showed up late. I mean, you know, showed up like Elix and True North. I'd love to be able to keep going, but I definitely need to eat some food. I'm starting to poop out. So, all right, here we go. I'll do two songs from the new record. I'll do Say With a Bullet and So Long and Thanks for All the Fish. All right, here we go. Love you all. You have an awesome Halloween tonight, and I will see you all in the tomorrow. Tomorrow, same time, noon ish.
Say it with the bullet, lover, write your name and write another. Fire that bullet at the heart and watch the walls come tumbling down. Say it with the bullet, brother, shoot the heart of your new lover. Shoot that bullet straight into, there's nothing more that you can do. Turn on the radio, listen to the sounds of bullets ricocheting. And turn on the stereo, everyone's listening, everybody is obeying. The rhyme and the ring, as they sing. The rhyme and the ring of the bullets as they sing. Say it with the bullet, yeah. Say it with the bullet, darling, bullets get the hot jump started. Fire that bullet at the heart and watch the walls all fall apart. Say it with the bullet, mystify that bullet as you kiss a steady aim and fire too. There's nothing more that you can do. Turn on the radio, listen to the sounds of bullets ricocheting. And turn on the stereo, everyone's listening, everybody is obeying. The rhyme and the ring, as they sing. The rhyme and the ring of the bullets as they sing. Say it with the bullet, yeah. Turn on the radio, listen to the sounds of bullets ricocheting. And turn on the stereo,
Everyone is listening, everybody is obeying. Oh, turn on the radio, listen to the sounds of bullets ricocheting. And turn on the stereo, everyone's listening, everybody is obeying. The rhyme and the ring of the bullets they sing. The rhyme and the ring of the bullets they sing. Say it with the bullet, yeah.
Yeah, I totally intend to pull out some better sounding, like that gunshot. That gunshot sounds pretty awful. The shotgun is fine, but the gunshot sounds pretty awful. Hey, Gretchen, right? Gretchen, is that Gretchen, right? I think it is. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. So this is my last tune. Yeah, Gretchen, awesome, cool, awesome, good to see you. And I will catch you all tomorrow. I'll be here tomorrow, noon p.m. Noon Central Time, and it'll go from noon to about four. No. Sorry, tomorrow's not noon. Tomorrow's not the same time. Tomorrow, I actually work at Thundercloud during the day, so I won't be doing this until 7 p.m. tomorrow evening. So it's gonna be an evening show tomorrow. So sorry about that. But on Wednesday it'll be the same time. Here we go. So la 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 la. So I guess that I'm ending much sooner than I thought. Cause if you were spending any money on my songs, oh, I don't have time for business, cause I'm busy writing tunes. Oh, I hope another song will see me through. Yeah, since that it's over, oh, much sooner than we guessed. But every minute I did it, well, those minutes were the best. Oh, I don't have time for money, cause I'm busy writing tunes. Oh, I hope another song will see me through. I spend most of my days writing songs. I don't know where all the money's gone, and I realize there's nothing I can do. Cause I just ain't a businessman. I just write songs as best I can. If I die before I wake, I pray. I wrote a song today, la 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 la. New song today, la 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 la. Oh, I pray, la 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 la. Wrote a song today, la 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 la. I'm just one disaster from throwing in the towel. Shoot. But there's nothing I'm after, I wouldn't get it anyhow. The only thing in life that I ever want for me is time enough to write a melody. And so I thank you, all of you who are still here, paying attention all throughout these many years. Sure, times were tough, they're always hard. I finally learned that's true, but I wouldn't trade a minute with you. I spend most of my days writing songs. I don't know where all the money's gone, and I realize there's nothing I can do. Cause I just ain't a businessman. Write songs as best I can.
And if I die before I wake, I pray. I wrote a song today. La 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 la. New song today. La 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 la. Wrote a song today. La 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 la. What the fuck? 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 La 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 la. Most of my days writing songs, but I don't know where all the money's gone. And I realize there's nothing I can do, 'cause I just ain't a businessman. I just write songs as best I can. And if I die before I wake, I pray I wrote a song today.
Yeah, guys, thank you so much. This was super fun. Bagheera, good to see you. I'm so sorry that, I went for 4 hours. It's like been a 4 hour show right now. So I'm kind of burning out, and I definitely need to eat some food. So, I'll be doing this again tomorrow in the evening, tomorrow at 7 PM Central Time. And then back on Wednesday and Thursday, I'll be right back at the same time here. So, hopefully I would love to see you guys all again then. And, yeah, I love you all. This was super fun. And so I'm going to put it, thank you, Ursula. I certainly plan on it. So, all right, so here we go. I'm going to do this, put it on there, and then I'm going to do, hold on. I'm going to do this. Love you guys. Thank you so much. Good to see you all. Happy Halloween. Woo!
Boy.